Here's what's new in GitKraken version 7.4. GitKraken's graph now has columns. By default, the header row includes column labels for branch or tag, the graph, and the commit message. If you right-click the header, you will get a context menu with additional columns for commit author, commit date or time, and commit SHA. Click to add or remove these columns, or drag and drop to resize or rearrange the order. Alternatively, you may click this gear icon to access these options, or navigate to Preferences, UI Customization. Next, GitHub users can now create draft pull requests from within GitKraken by checking this box when creating a pull request using the GitHub integration. And speaking of pull requests, when adding an assignee or reviewer to a pull request, the drop-down menu will now display the user's name in addition to the username. Next, when signing in or creating a GitKraken account, users may now authenticate with their Google accounts. Pretty nice. Lastly, autocomplete suggestions will now appear when creating or editing filters for GitHub issues through the GitHub Issues integration. All right, don't forget to check out our YouTube channel for more updates and content, and we'll see you in the next release.